Beach. Today I will show you more incinerator attacks. Incinerator versus Dr. T I will show you.
And the horde.
Slap of the dragon.
Splendid.
The third stage, we need to destroy the shock launcher. You can drop how many barrages and killings you want. This is cool. Let's drop our I will destroy very easily. Let's destroy stage 4! Wait, is it a little bit dangerous? But we can do it. The machine gun is a little bit different, but I think that it's bigger remote hack. And another remote hack. Drop a barrage, two barrages, and a shock launcher, a few artillery, and this incinerator. It can be true. Diamonds to retrain the incinerator. Now we can retrain the incinerator. This is good. Now we can attack more bases. Let's scout this. can find another opponent. A level 45 is not even strong. How weak is this? This is weak. Level 48? 45, level 45, experience 12. We can attack. Let's attack. We don't have. Let's drop the troops. Another player, a train. This is level 46. Too bad. Let's find another opponent. Oh my god, this is level 48. Okay, this is the final battle. She is protected by the remote hack. Stuff. We can destroy boom cannons with remote hack. One, two, boom cannons. a barrage on this clown thing. Honestly, let's drop our incinerators. Subscribe to my YouTube channel.